This must be their den.
Okay, big guy.
Thank you.
That's not good. Shit.
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
Greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Well then, feel free to peruse. Aha! Ah, thank you.
I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment. Apologies for the wait. Here's your share.
To think such a dish could be had in this winterbound frontier. Ah, thank you. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Delighted to. Delighted to. Please do take a look at my new stock.
Aha!
Food is life.
Good day. Then.
What? What's going on?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Ah! Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Donner Moreau. But I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on then. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? What the hell? Mia?
Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got this all wrong. Tell me what I'm talking about. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said shit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly ass psycho doll. an mRNA freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck them!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful that kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Dead end. Damn it. What was that thing? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
my services. Please, come take a look.
Naturally. Leave this to me. Please do take a look at my new stock. One moment, please. This is all an investment, Ethan. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them till next we meet.